Ars Poetica by Archibald MacLeish. A poem should be palpable and mute as a globed fruit, dumb as old medallions to the thumb, silent as the sleeve-worn stone of casement ledges where the moss has grown. A poem should be wordless as the flight of birds. A poem should be motionless in time as the moon climbs, leaving, as the moon releases, twig by twig, the night-entangled trees, leaving, as the moon, behind the winter leaves, memory by memory, the mind. A poem should be motionless in time as the moon climbs. A poem should be equal to, not true, for all the history of grief, an empty doorway and a maple leaf. For love, the leaning grasses and two lights above the sea. A poem should not mean, but be.